combat hunger and starvation in Lagos within the additional 2 weeks quarantine and lockdown for Lagosians, the Believers Love World Christ Embassy has supplied food worth millions of naira to Lagos. Plus TV Africa correspondent Mary Chinda was there now reports.
And as the third week of the lockdown, the Ministry of Agriculture of the Lagos State Government has been receiving a few donations from well-meaning Nigerians to ensure that hundreds of thousands of families are being fed within the period of the lockdown.
With over 30 million Lagosians to feed as part of the palliatives for the COVID-19 pandemic, the Lagos State Government partners renowned pastor and philanthropist Reverend Chris Oyakhilome through his inner city mission to distribute food items to vulnerable persons.
We have a lot of civil society organizations. We have a lot of non-governmental organizations. We also have a lot of corporates and well-meaning Lagosians and Nigerians that have really donated food packages to us. So inner city is about children. So they have already identified 27 clusters, and I want to use this medium to also let them know, to let Lagosians know, that this food package will be distributed.
The impact of the COVID-19 pandemic and the restrictions that have followed, a lot of the impact on children are not reported on mainstream media. A lot of vulnerable children in the inner cities, in very poor families, a lot of children at IDP camps, a lot of children on the streets. And we've come today to make this presentation.
Oyakhilome supplies the Lagos State Government 20,000 food bags and plans to feed almost 500,000 Nigerians. The goal is to put smiles on the faces of indigent families and children who are at a disadvantage during the lockdown.
The lockdown, of course, was not envisaged, and there are many who are already feeling the heat. Just to let you know that what you have witnessed today is just a tip of the iceberg of the hundreds of thousands of families that have been impacted all across the country on a consistent basis. For this particular project, 300,000 families across Nigeria are being impacted as we speak.
Emergency food packages that will be distributing in 27 locations, inner city communities and vulnerable communities, as well as 10 identified most vulnerable orphanages on the border towns between Lagos and Ogun states. And we're starting today. Each of these packs has 3 food groups. We've packed them with the children in mind.
Well, this is going to help me for a minute, sometime maybe 5 days, or if I manage it, let's say 5 days. Because it's not only me that I'm going to eat this one, because I have a friend, sister, that we are living together. So we're going to have help me by maybe 5 days, if we manage it.
As the nation combats coronavirus, battling hunger continues to be the primary concern of low-income Nigerians.
From the Ministry of Agriculture in Lagos, Mary Chinda reporting for Plus TV Africa.